हाइड्रोस्फीयर चूज द करेक्ट आंसर हाइड्रोस्फीयर इज द टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर प्रेजेंट ऑन अर्थ फाइंड द ऑड वर्ड गंगा वाटर बॉडी दैट इज सराउंडेड बाय लैंड ऑन ऑल साइड्स इज कॉल्ड लेक एवापोरेशन इज द फर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ द वाटर साइकिल बे इज द ब्रॉड इनलेट ऑफ द वाटर बॉडी वेयर द लैंड गोस इनवर्ड्स मैच द फॉलोइंग फ्रेश वाटर कोल्लेरु लेक ए लगून चिलिका इन ओडिशा जॉइंस इंडियन ओशन एंड बे ऑफ बंगाल आइलैंड साल्ट वाटर लेक संबार लेक कंडेंसेशन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ क्लाउड्स राइट ट्रू और फॉल्स अबाउट 97% ऑफ वाटर ऑन द अर्थ इज साल्ट वाटर ट्रू वाटर इज नॉट नेसेसरी फॉर अवर बेसिक नीड्स फॉल्स वाटर इन द सी इज स्वीट फॉल्स वी शुड कीप द टैप ओपन थ्रू आउट व्हाइल वॉशिंग यूटेंसिल्स फॉल्स वी शुड सेव वाटर ट्रू Answer the following. Define hydrosphere. Hydrosphere is the total amount of water present on the earth, which includes water on the surface, under the ground, and in the air. Hydrosphere is in the form of liquid, vapor, and solid ice. Why is hydrosphere important? We need water to carry out many activities in our day-to-day life. We need water to drink, take a bath, cook food, etc. Animals and plants also need water for their survival. Name the different types of water bodies. The types of water bodies are like lake, pond, river, stream, sea, ocean, etc. Answer the following in detail. What are the different stages of water cycle? There are four stages of water cycle. Evaporation. The heat energy of the sun falls on the water bodies like oceans, seas, lakes, rivers, etc. The water slowly evaporates and vapors into the air. Condensation. As the vapors rise high, the cooler temperatures make them cool down and turn back into liquid. This is called condensation. Precipitation. Wind movements cause the clouds particles to collide. They become rain-bearing clouds and fall back onto the earth's surface by the process known as precipitation. Runoff and infiltration. The water either runs off into oceans, rivers, and ground surface or is absorbed into the soil. This cycle continues. Give few steps to save water. Take water in a bucket for bathing instead of shower. After washing vessels, check the taps are closed. Turn off the water while brushing with teeth. Check faucets and pipes for leaks. Don't let the faucet run while you clean vegetables. Don't water the gutter.